Due to the explicit content, viewer discretion is advised.
Hey there folks, Sable Media Guy here, and welcome to yet another video. Today I am here with Jeff, also known as Initial Dungeon on YouTube. I'll have a link to his channel in the description down below. Go ahead and say hi there, sir.
Hi there, sir. Hi.
Anywho, today we are playing a completely randomized version of Pokemon Fire Red, also known as Nuzlocke.
No, it's a randomized Nuzlocke.
Whatever. You're the expert. You explain it.
Okay. We are doing a Nuzlocke challenge in Fire Red. If you don't know what a Nuzlocke is, you can only catch the first Pokemon you see on each route. If you don't catch it, you don't get a Pokemon for that route. You have to nickname every Pokemon that you catch. That way you can form a somewhat of an emotional bond. That way when it faints, it unalives. And we can no longer use it. The randomized part of it is all the items on the ground are randomized. Move types, the PP, the power, the accuracy, the typing of the Pokemon, the abilities, the base stats, everything but evolution.
So here we are with Professor Oak, so let's get this started.
Hello there! Glad to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People affectionately refer to me as the Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets.
I almost said pests. I mean, they can be. Rattata.
Yeah.
Zubats.
Zubats.
Others use them for eating, I mean battling. As for myself, I study Pokemon as a profession. But first, tell me a little about yourself. Now tell me, are you a boy or a girl?
Why? Why that? Why that inflection?
I don't know.
Okay. Are you a boy or a girl?
I must know. Gamer girl.
I was going to say, you sound like every guy in a Call of Duty lobby right now, dude.
Let's begin with your name. What is it?
I'm just going to go with my part of my gamer tag. Because it would be confusing if I got a Pidgey, Pidget. You know, Pigeon releases Pidgey. Yeah. Words are hard.
Right. So your name is Pigeon.
Is that like Pigeon John?
Now you're just making me doubt my name. Like, what? Is it not cool enough? Because he's just like, right.
So your name is Pidge.
This is my grandson. Dumbass. He's been your rival since you both were babies. Because you fought in the womb.
No, you're not brothers.
What's his name now? Great. Professor Oak has dementia or Alzheimer's. We don't know.
Go to your PC. Get your potion, which I believe is randomized.
Oh, yeah. Item storage. Withdraw item. Scope lens.
Actually, that's not bad, especially this early in the game.
Am I blind?
No, it raises crit hits, though.
Oh,
it's unsafe. Wild Pokemon live in tall grass. You need your own Pokemon for your protection.
I feel like I'm slowly drifting into a Biden impersonation.
No, you're still speaking too coherently.
What do you think?
I'll check them all. Find out. Okay. Maybe you want me to guess what's in them?
I was just saying what you would think would be popping up.
Mankey, Wobbuffet, Gyarados.
I wouldn't know. I want to say he's just going to... What is he basically like in a normal game?
He's ice.
I'm going to go electric.
I'm flying.
You're going to go flying? I mean, he is a floating orb, unless he's rolling around the ground.
No, he's usually floating.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So flying is a good one. Or ghost. We can do ghost.
Flashback.
It's a ghost.
We don't know that yet. You have to act surprised, okay?
End of flashback.
I'm okay with that. He's holding a master ball? Well, you know what that means, right? The Nuzlocke started.
We can catch our first Pokemon that we encounter?
Well, okay, yes. One, yes. Two, if we lose this first fight, we lose the run. Because we have a ball.
Wait, what? Okay, hold on. Hold the phone. What?
If we lose this fight against Dungeon, we lose the Nuzlocke run because we have a Pokeball. Meaning our run has started.
Wow, so this means this could potentially be the shortest run in existence.
Yes.
Leave it to us. All right, what could possibly go wrong? Wait, I want to see what his stats are, actually.
Yep. Let's see.
Oh, damn, look at that defense.
Oh my gosh, that defense is insane.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Holy monkey.
That speed and special defense aren't bad either for level 5.
No.
If this thing can learn Power Trick or Body Press... It's going to be insane. Power Trick swaps attack and defense.
Oh, okay.
So it wouldn't be able to take a hit, but we'd be hitting stupid hard.
Yeah.
Or if we can learn Body Press. Body Press uses its defense stat in calculation instead of its attack stat in calculation.
Oh, I am excited now. This could be interesting.
This could be interesting.
Now that we got so serious about the Pokemon, I don't even know if I want to do the stupid voices anymore. I just want to get this... show on the road and see what happens.
Let's just get the show on the road. Go to leave, and then he'll challenge you to a battle.
Wait, let's check out our Pokemon.
That's what I sound like.
Come on, I'll take you on.
I'll take you out. Whoa. It has Wonder Guard?
How? Oh God, we are.
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought we said no Wonder Guard. I thought I was going to change that. Okay.
I did put on no Wonder Guard.
I know you did.
What?
Okay. Okay. Try, Needle Arm or the other one. Or Razor. Try Needle Arm first. Oh, good.
Oh, we barely made it out alive.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, plus side. Oh my gosh, look at that defense go up.
Yeah, I know. It's going up insanely.
It went up by 5. That defense is going to go insane.
It's about to go down.
We have a ball. We're going to have to.
I really hope it's something decent.
So do I.
Oh. Okay. Okay. okay.
So I mean, Rhyhorn will be our first one.
Yeah, but the problem is, the thing is, though, if I attack, it's gonna murder it immediately.
You have a Master Ball.
I know, but still, once I use this,
No, go back in there. You just have to switch through the pockets.
Oh, that's right.
So you find the Pokeball. There it is.
I was kind of hoping to save that for something, you know.
Well,
a bit better.
Unfortunately, it's not how it works.
I realize
because
that.
He had to be holding a Master Ball. Also, if you guys have any ideas for nicknames, go ahead and leave them in the comments below. Yeah, we'll definitely start naming Pokemon after.
All right, what do you think? Oh wait, wrong one.
Yep.
What do you think it'll be?
Oh, we had Ghost already.
I'm definitely going flying.
Wow, you stole mine.
I mean, you could say the same thing, too. I mean,
I'll go electric this time.
Okay, it stole mine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or Bug Ghost. And look at that defense again.
What's up with the defense? And then we got Whirlpool and Ancient Power.
Oh, both ghost moves, so we have Stab. 80-95. Oh. That's actually not bad for
95-95.
And it has a chance of raising all our stats.
And it still has room to learn. Okay. Well, now we could just kill anything that comes in our way now.
Yep, this is experience.
Oh, a Poliwhirl.
We could have had a Poliwrath.
Poliwrath, sorry. Well, I guess I'll just destroy you real quick.
Yes, sir.
Why did I use a water thing?
Okay.
Okay.
Always use Hyper Fit.
That didn't do shit.
Okay, so.
No! No!
Oh, no way!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, Bone Ring OP, bro.
Well, can I edit this out?
Is this the run? Is this the run?
Oh my god. Him?
He's a normal type? Oh, yep, we're screwed.
Yeah, we are.
Rip, run.
Alright, we're back. So, of course we'd have the unfortunate experience of running into a Poliwrath right off the bat like that. So, I wanted to just continue from this spot because it's just so soon into the run and that we had so much potential. I really want to see where this goes. So I'm just going to be upfront with you guys and let you know that I'm starting back where we left off and I'm going to try to continue on. And if there's a second Poliwrath, I swear I will burn my computer to the ground and film it.
This is, don't do that. Well, you know now to use Needlearm because I just looked up types and we know.
Just to go right off the bat with that. Honestly, yeah. I feel like that every time we should go off the bat with Needlearm.
Yeah. And then if that doesn't do anything, we'll find out where it is. Because the only thing it's not going to affect is flying.
Oh, right off the bat, the first square.
I went to Skarmory.
Okay.
Super effective. Are you kidding me?
That thing is powerful.
So it was fire, electric, poison, or rock, or
steel. Just let me get to the next town.
Oh, it's Volbeat. I don't know the difference between Illumise or Volbeat, honestly.
Oh.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay, that did nothing. Our scope lens.
That's not good.
Nah, it's okay. We get it back at the end of the battle. Hyper Fang. It's the strongest move, and if it's not resisted, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It'll do damage.
Hey, we leveled up.
See, this is an alternate timeline.
Another five on defense. Holy cow!
This is crazy.
Look at that D!
Okay, don't.
Fence.
Yeah, they had us the first half, I'm not gonna lie.
That's just double edge. It's trying to learn double edge.
So go into it. Yeah, I wouldn't take it. What we have.
How do I cancel?
Click A on it. Also, its PP usage is only 5.
Stop learning yes. Double edge, yes. Okay. Here, break my Pokemon. Dun, 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 dun. You know, I had that stuck in my head for so long because I played Pokemon so much back in the day that I literally, like, was walking around at school and I swear I kept hearing that dun, 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 in the background. And I think I was going insane.
Are you the definition of a Gen 1-er?
That was the only Pokemon I played. I want to see what's in the mart. I got to see what random crap they have in here.
Well, you have to go in there anyways, because it's going to have you take something back to Oak.
Oh, look, another thing. So this one's...
This one, Hyper Fang, worked fine.
Yeah, see, it was resistive to the Needlearm.
No, it just...
Or not. Ooh. Hey, knock it off.
Our scope lens. What? Did a whole two. It did a whole two damage.
Oh, and, no.
And knockoff does more damage.
What?
If it's holding an item. Hey, if it's not 100% accurate, it's 50% accurate.
Right. Knock it off.
Huh. Oh, that was super effective. Okay.
Heard.
So, it's a grass, ground, flying, or dragon type.
I don't like these odds. Of me walking through grass. I wish I could hop. Damn it!
Aw, it's the weird Eevee again.
Go, why does it
I don't understand why it has that red cross on its face.
Why is it red? Why?
I don't know. I hate it.
Why, Jeff? You have all the answers. I hate it.
I miss Jake.
Me too. R.I.P.
Yup, okay.
We lost him to a relationship. Oh, shoot.
Relationship in peace, my guy.
Was it needle arm? No, it was needle arm because it was resistive of that.
Yes. Yep. It's needle arm.
It's resistive.
It's a steel type. No, it's a steel type. That one's super effective.
No, it's not.
It is too.
No, it's not. Can't you see? It's critical. Oh.
And it's super effective.
I don't like reading. Wow.
I know what I'm doing.
Do you really?
I'm the dude.
Are
Hold
you
on.
Sure?
Hold on.
Are you taking a selfie?
No.
Okay. I mean, why? Oh, he's in landscape mode now. Oh, it's getting serious. Now I'm gonna go check out what's in this dumb shop after I heal my dumb Pokemon.
I'm sending this to you just so you can see. Put it in the video.
See that you're all hacker mode right now?
Yeah. What's your name?
Wow, you don't even have me. What? You don't even remember my name in your phone. You don't even have me pinned to the top of your favorites? Wow.
Wait, you can do that?
Bro, look at this. Where is my phone? Okay, off to the mini mart to see what is going on here.
Do not buy Pokeballs yet.
I'm not going to buy anything. I just want to see what they have.
Your basic stuff.
Definitely want potions.
I was going to say, buy a couple. Okay, not that.
No,
you need to buy some
everything's randomized, so... Oh, of course.
Don't know. What do you...
Why does it keep wanting to go 10? Let's do 3.
Okay.
$900? This place is a ripoff! Let me see what I can sell. Everything! I was kidding.
We got 5 Pokeballs. Wait.
Wait, what? Oh, he gave us Pokeballs.
Oh, okay, then we can buy some more. I just know in, like, the original version... he didn't give it to you like that.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Because he had, like, yeah.
You had to go battle your rival on route, I think, 22 or whatever, like right before the Victory Road.
Yeah.
And then you had to come back and talk to him. Okay. Yeah, go that way. Go up.
Oh, there's like a random tree or something like that.
Well, at the end of this over
oh,
here.
Oh, Pokeball. Or, sorry, random item. What do you think it will be?
Another Master Ball.
Damn it! I was going to say that, you bastard. It's going to be a stupid potion. Or a citrus berry.
A citrus berry. Actually, that's not bad.
It's in my berry pouch.
You can give that to Rhyhorn. That way, if he gets hit, he'll heal himself.
Okay.
Let's go... go over completely... Yeah, well, yeah. Now go all the way left. There's a route over here we can catch something on. And if you really want to, we can fight our rival again.
Oh, yeah. Huh. Yeah.
Okay, don't. Oh.
Oops.
Needle arm.
Yep. He's probably got like 800 Pokemon already.
No, he's only got 2.
Heard.
Oh, good. An Umbreon.
Oh.
Hyper Fang at first. Hopefully it's not. Oh, it's level 9.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that did nothing.
Oh my god, what?
So it was ghost or dark? If it's ghost, either of these moves will be super effective, but if it's dark, they're not going to be very effective. Oh, it's faster. Oh, we lost again.
Mm.
I didn't tell you not to go this way. I tried stopping you.
You didn't say it fast enough, Jeff.
I said it 3 times before you stepped onto that tile. Okay, don't.
So right before your eyes, it changed to a playthrough.
Yeah. Because Chris and I are a bunch of scaredy cat losers.
Hey there, folks. Sable Media Guy here, and welcome to a new video.
We're starting the intro halfway through a play, or halfway through.
Actually, it's not even halfway through a playthrough. We were only 10 minutes in the playthrough, and we have got some awesome things here.
Okay, so with that being said, we can go back and catch that Eevee and Poliwrath. Or at least one of them, knowing they're both steel types.
Yeah, but are they still going to be there?
Yeah.
Okay. I just hope
we're changing this.
I know, but
we're changing.
The thing is, I just, the way he fucked me up the last time.
Yeah, but we know now. We're changing this to a. Hey, told you. We're changing this to a playthrough because we realize that an ultra randomized Nuzlocke for somebody who has never played Pokemon.
Where is that Master Ball when you need it?
Just throw a Pokeball. 100% it at least shakes twice.
Heard. What? I could have. What are the odds?
I told you.
Eh. Alright, well, now we gotta see,
Well, it's 100% of steel type.
Are you sure?
I will burn my computer and film it if it's not. And I put a lot of money into this, and by that I mean I put $1,700 into this. After somebody else bought it.
Okay, heard on that.
Squirt. That's a good soda, too. I miss Squirt.
I do, too.
I mean, I don't miss it. I can still buy it, but... Yep, normal steel type, I told you.
You're a liar.
I did not. I mean, I am not. Oh, raises its speed in sunshine? Oh my gosh, that speed, that special attack, bro.
Mm-hmm.
It's only level 3. What are these? Boomerang, Foresight, Overheat, and Shockwave. Shockwave's steel.
Ooh,
that's why it was...
Low power.
Yeah, but it hits 5 times. That one is, because it never misses.
Yeah. That's...
And it's 100 power.
And we can use it 30 times.
And it's stabbed.
Heard on that.
Yeah. I would, Honestly, I would put these two in front so we can get them levels, so we're not, like, over-leveling one Pokemon. Let's see what's in here. I mean, Ludicolo isn't awful.
Give me that XP.
Okay, so you don't want Ludicolo?
No, not really.
Alright.
Shit.
Good
weak.
Thing, because...
It's weak.
Well, I was going to say, I'd still see what else is in here. There's not just the one Pokemon. There's at least 2 or 3.
Huh, familiar.
Oh, so this is where he caught it.
He didn't go very far.
I'm hoping
Bridget Shockwave... No, Shockwave messed us up, remember?
No, Bone Meringue did.
Oh, wow. Yeah, use that against me. Oh, geez.
Bone Meringue. Because it's a dark type and you're a ghost.
Oh, yeah. I seem to be having a theme here.
Yeah. Like, you can't remember things.
I leveled up!
Good for you. That's special attack, though.
Mm-hmm.
You're only 5 and it's already 18. Most things are, like, around 7.
Oh, dang. Leveled up again.
Oh, Lele's a good source of...
Man, you're fast. 23? That's kind of cray.
We gotta get her.
Him.
Him, sorry. Him, her, whatever.
Squirt. I just realized that you named Polyrath Squirt, and it's a woman. Was that on purpose?
No.
Okay. Oof.
Oh, okay. I don't want to kill it.
Well, okay, so then use Overheat. That shouldn't...
Nope.
Kill it. Try it again. So overheat. Try Overheat. Overheat's the only thing that's not going to kill.
It keeps missing.
Okay, you got to keep trying.
Oh.
Never mind, you've got to switch out. Yeah, because you can find out if it's ground or fighting this way, because if it's fighting, it won't hit you. Okay, so it's fighting type. That's crazy. If it was fighting type,
Whirlpool,
it's 4 times
only
damage.
We shouldn't.
Meaning that it is not a physical attacker. Whirlpool will kill, and I feel like Ancient Power will too. Actually, you're only a level higher. Ancient Power may not. You don't want to use Whirlpool because it'll continue hitting. Okay, so it's normal type. Oh, and it got infatuated.
So now...
The only thing I can think is continue throwing balls and hoping for the best. Because there's nothing else we can do.
Well, if it's infatuated, doesn't that help us?
No. Because it's not a status condition.
Yeah, I would feel like it would help us, like that.
Hey, look at that. Okay, never mind.
Alright, so...
Can we name it... I was going to name it Dora, but I forgot it's a male. We should really come up with a naming theme so it's easier. Yeah, it's a nope rope. Gotta put the space in, you have enough characters. I like nope rope.
Or danger noodle.
Yeah, danger noodle's pretty good too. Explanation point. Hit select. Hit it again. Or an ellipsis.
Yes.
Do the ellipsis. Damn. Your next Pokemon has to have an ellipsis in the name.
Heard.
I don't care. It's just too funny not to.
I forgot to heal. I thought we already caught an Eevee.
No. We don't need it, though.
Ah! I forgot!
It's also a steel type. Switch out. Go to Nope Rope. Yeah. It shouldn't be able to... Oh my gosh.
Damn, just right off the bat?
Okay, you're going
You know what we haven't checked? If they're holding items.
I know. Hit fight. I can tell you that Squirt isn't. And you want to use Outrage, I think. Yeah, use Outrage.
It's super effective.
Yeah, it's a steel type, fighting stronger than steel.
Because... I didn't even check to see if, like, if they have any packages.
Nope, neither of them do.
Damn. Worth a shot.
Check the summary.
Oh, yeah.
I'm thinking it's fighting type, but I'm not positive.
Well, it did have a fight. No, it's normal.
Straight normal. Okay.
That's boring.
Well, not really. We only have one weakness, that's fighting. And we have an immunity. And it avoids sound-based moves. So, like, Growl isn't going to do anything. Special attack is insane.
Off the chain!
Dude, look at that special defense, too. What the... Alright, let's see what else is in the grass. If there is anything.
Wait, do we want to move, do we still want to keep Poliwrath there, or...
What level is it? I want to get it to at least level 7.
It's a 6 right now.
Let's just go ahead and keep it, and then When it gets to 7, we can move it. Oh my gosh.
Kingdra.
Yeah, I want that.
Thing is, how hard do I want to hit it?
Overheat. Steel types are not very effective. Meaning that it is fire, water, electric, or...
It has earthquake.
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay, if steel type is
not...
Oh! Damn. Oh.
Okay.
What move did it use?
It was something something fighting of some sort.
Okay, that makes sense. It doesn't matter. Throw one in. I would have thrown in Yay. Because if it did have fighting moves, then we would have found out. Mudslap. Yeah, I just keep using Mudslap and hope that it...
Haha, it used Howl.
Yeah, but that just raises its attack. Because this way, its accuracy can get lowered in.
And we also do damage.
Oh.
Ooh, thank God. Because that earthquake does some damage.
Okay, good. It's in yellow. Go and throw a ball.
It's not a shrimp. It's a seahorse. Name it. Why am I only thinking of, like, normal people names? Name it. We're the best nicknamers.
Yes, we are.
Oh, you should have checked what Kingdra was. Kill it! Kill it with fire!
Kill it! Kill it!
Whoa, wait, what?
What?
Oh, it's out.
Because it's the next one in line.
Oh, yeah. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to check name it.
I know. I was trying to tell you, but you weren't listening. The fact that Eevee knows Belly Drum is insane, brother. Nice.
Let's see what the gains. Oh.
That's not too bad. That's just like an actual Pokemon. But that one's decent.
So name it.
Yep.
And you said it was?
Oh, I have no idea. Hold on. I'm guessing fire.
I feel like it's, what the hell was it? I don't remember the moves it had, so, oh well, we'll find out. Water. Wow, water. How original.
Well, to be fair, it is Dragon-type normally.
Yeah.
Overgrowth? That's kind of poopy. Stats aren't all that great either. Oh, that's why water, or... One, Karate Chop is still fighting type, which is insane to me. Two, that's insane. Not really. 80 accuracy actually kind of balances that out.
Mm-hmm.
Howl just boosts your attack stat, which isn't that great. 100-100, that's not bad.
Steal an item.
Yeah.
So, we're back here at the Pokemon Center, and we're actually going to go ahead and end this episode at this moment, and then we'll get back to you with a new one, hopefully, because I know I have a bad track record of saying, yeah, we're gonna get another one, and it's 7 years later, and yeah. just saying. But, alright, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And also, don't forget to check out Initial Dungeons channel, which will be in the description down below.
Bye.
Bye.